Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today in this video we will discuss about simple classification of cholinergic drug. So these are mainly divided into two groups. First one is directly acting, which have direct interaction between the drug and the receptors. Receptors mainly are nicotinic and the muscarinic. And the second one is indirectly acting, which inhibit cholinesterases that is responsible for the degradation of acetylcholine. So in anticholinesterases, drugs increases the level of acetylcholine. So let's start. So these are mainly divided into three groups. First one is cholinesters, that are mainly synthetic drugs. Second one is natural alkaloids, that is mainly obtained from plants. And third one is miscellaneous, which is not so much important. So let's start one by one. In cholinesters, there are mainly four drugs. First one is acetylcholine, that act as both nicotinic and muscarinic receptor, which are also ultra-short acting drugs. Second one is bethanecol, that is M3 specific, act on smooth muscles, which causes contraction. Third one is carbachol, act as both nicotinic and muscarinic receptor. It is longest acting drug. And fourth one is methacholine, that is mainly M2 specific. Now come on. Second group, that is natural alkaloids. Now natural alkaloids are also classified into four groups. First one is pilocarpine, that is obtained from leaves of plant like pilocarpus. Second one is nicotine, that is also obtained from plant Nicotiana tobacum. Third one is muscarine, that is obtained from mushrooms, which leads to poisoning. And fourth one is arecoline, it is generally from betel nuts, also called supari in Hindi. Third group of directly acting drug is miscellaneous, which is not so much important. They are mainly contain two drugs. First one is sevimeline and the second one is trimorin. This is all about directly acting drugs. So thank you very much. We will meet again in our next video with indirectly acting drugs.